One is I got a raisinette stuck up my nose when I was a little kid.
How did that happen?
I saw my sister putting M&Ms up her nose, and I was like, peanut M&Ms. And I was like, oh, my God, that seems so cool. I should do that. Raisinettes are smaller, and I couldn't get to stay up, so I shoved it so far up I couldn't get it out. The